guys. This is Eric with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to show you a walk around of the Crown Line. This is a model 2015 E6. It's a 26.5-foot boat. It weighs about 5,400 pounds. It's 8.5 feet wide. It's got a 55-gallon fuel tank in it. It's also powered with a 300-horse Volvo Penta inboard outboard with a dual prop. So you can see colored in an onyx white with a black aluminum radar arch and a sun top built in. This is a huge boat, big old boat. It's going to handle rough water well, give you the best of both worlds. You can ski in it, fish out of it, do whatever you want, tow sports, wakeboard boats. So it's going to have trim tabs and that, like I say, a duo prop. Crown Line uses a patented fast tab hull design that stands for fin assisted safe turn. You can see a nice little vented chine right there. That's going to help that boat plane out quick, and the fins that hang down, those actually hold the water on a tight turn, keep you from slipping out. Crown Line has the best in class warranty, 5-year engine, 5-year bumper to bumper, lifetime hull warranty. You can also extend that warranty out at as much as 8 years, which we can help you with that. So good riding boat. You can see the back end of it. It's going to have a stainless steel rub rail, dual prop Volvo, nice boarding ladder, telescoping ladder. It's going to drop nice and low for you, so make it real easy when you're getting back in the boat. Some of the options on this boat is going to be a power chine and the gel coat. It's also going to have the driftwood woven mat flooring in it. Champagne interior. It's going to come with a side mount table, a cockpit galley with the stainless steel sink. Also, it's going to have an onboard charger, a mooring cover. It's going to have also an LED lighting package. You will have indicators on the trim tabs. Another nice feature is a performance amplified stereo system with the 3-pair speakers. It also has that black aluminum arch with the sun top and the electric lift, so you can actually lay that down electrically. Okay, here's a good shot of the head compartment. You can see it has a pump out porta potty. It's plumb, so you can pump the waste out at the marina. It also has a port light window here, an exhaust fan, and a light. This gives you a lot of interior room in here. You can store your items, put your life jackets, your cover, your throw cushion, all of your items you want to get to quickly are right here, quickly, easy access. Also has a lock on it too. On the port side, you're going to see you got a storage niche to keep your wallet, keys. You also have a 12-volt plug to maybe charge your phone. Let's walk through here. This is a nice walkthrough. You can see it's nice and spacious, gives you plenty of room. Up front, you're going to have hot tub style seating, a lot of room here. The center section does pull out, and you have a removable igloo ice chest. You can also mount your removable table right here in that side mount. Up front in the bow, you're going to see a nice landing here for boarding. You've got a ladder underneath there. It also doubles as an anchor locker. Your ladder stores nicely right there with your anchor locker underneath. You've got awesome looking upholstery here. You can see three colors in the upholstery. A lot of room, a lot of storage. Unique storage compartment right here. This piece lifts up. You got all kinds of storage throughout. It even goes all the way back to your side storage here. Has a waste basket right there, nice access to your amplifier, and no good backside access if you need to get to the gauges. So a lot of room here. You can see it opens up nicely, a lot of seating. We have the table put in right now. You can remove that table, put it up front as well. Nice C-wrap seating here. It kind of wraps out, gives you a lot of interior space to enjoy, to visit. These bucket seats here will swivel, so you can spin that one around, have a nice good conversation area here, just like the port seat as well. These also have flip-ups, little bolsters, so you can flip them up to see above the windshield or flip them down. Very comfortable suspension air seating the Crown Line uses. Let's look at your sink, your countertop here. Great area here. You got an electric pressurized water, so you have access to turn a pump on, and you can just turn your water on right here. Nice stainless steel sink with a serving counter with some integrated cup holders. Nice feature here is this stainless steel rail there that helps if there's some people moving about while the boat's under power, they can hold on to that rail for added safety. Nice electric arch right here. You loosen these knobs, and there's a little switch right here that you can flip to actually lay this radar arch down. It will come with the integrated sun top that's built in. We have it booted up right now, but it gives you a huge coverage from the sun. Take a look at your dash there. You can see awesome crown line steering wheel, wood grain dash. Center mounted is a Raymarine GPS. You've also got your Fusion stereo. You have your Lenco trim tabs indicators that are right here. And then all of your switches for your lights, your washdown pump, your accessories, your blower, your bilge, your horn. So a nice, neatly equipped gauge package on your console. You can see here on this 26 footer, there's no person capacity rating. That's a yacht certification. There's your fire extinguisher. All right, you open up here, you see your refrigerator. You can keep that plugged in when you're at the dock. Keep your drinks cold, that way it runs on 12 volt. In the floor, good ski locker compartment. You can see a lot of room for storage. We have a lot of items stored in there. This is your new flooring here. Awesome flooring, looks good. It's cool to the touch. And that, by the way, that is a lockable storage compartment. You can remove this flooring and have a nice non-skid fiberglass deck. There's your amplified subwoofer right here. Let's take a look on this seating. You can see this seat back is in the upright position. It also is a three position seat. You can lay it three quarters or you can lay it all the way down into a sun pad. Tables moves nicely. You can remove it, take it out easily, store it. Let's take a look at this engine compartment. You can see how easy it is to get to. Just flip that right up. There's your Volvo Penta 300 horse V8. In the back, you can see the battery charger. That's for your 12-volt battery charger to keep those batteries charged. You will get two batteries on this one. Also, you can see your blaster pump for your fresh water. There's your fresh water tank. So that's the 300-horse Volvo with the auto bilge pump. Got it. Also back here, you're going to have a nice, easy walkthrough. Just step right through here. This gate lift up. Light latches down, so for safety, but you can also leave it open. Real easy transition from the back to the platform. You can see that nice mat there, very comfortable on your feet. That teak look to it. And here's your rear sun pad here. As we said, you'll see the pictures, it converts nicely into a sun pad. You also have a swim up remote for your Fusion stereo back here with a cover, so you can run your stereo from the back of the boat. And also storage here, maybe put some ski gloves, some waters. You have convenient crown line pull-up cleats right here as well. So there's a good overview of that crown line. We have several of these in stock, 24s, 26s, 28s, and 30s. Feel free to give me a call if you have any additional questions. You can call us 512-263-2811. Check us out on our website at austinboats.com. Thank you.